What we do is if we need that extra push over the cliff, you know what we do?
Put it up to 11.
11, exactly. One louder.
Why don't you just make 10 louder and make 10 be the top number and make that a little louder?
These go to 11.
Cranking up to 11, it's N3 Radio.
He walks again by night. Out of the fog, into the smog. Relentlessly, ruthlessly,
I wonder where Ruth is.
Doggedly, toward his weekly meeting with the unknown. At 4th and Drucker, he turns left. At Drucker and 4th, he turns right. He crosses MacArthur Park and walks into a great sandstone building.
Oh, my nose!
Groping for the door, he steps inside. Climbs the 13 steps to his office. He walks in. He's ready for mystery. He's ready for excitement. He's ready for anything. He's...
The sandwich. Cold turkey.
I want to order a pizza to go and no anchovies.
No anchovies? You got the wrong man. I spell my name, Turkey.
What?
And make way for your pirate DJ Cold Turkey on N3 Radio, and you are in the sandwich. All right, enough of my yakking. Let's get right into the music. This is Black Sabbath and Neon Nights. Keep it tuned right here to N3 Radio, because you're in the sandwich with Cold Turkey.
Things in the past. Yeah, hi, it's Bill Lumber. Yeah, it's me again. I was away from my desk for a minute, just checking in case you called while I was gone.
Corksuckers, you have violated my Fargan rights. This Salmonambaching country was founded so that the liberties of common patriotic citizens like me could not be taken away by a bunch of Fargan ice holes like yourselves. Thank you very much.
We know it's his fucking homework. Where's the fucking money, you little brat?
Look, Larry, have you ever heard of Vietnam?
Oh, for
Christ. You're entering a world of pain, son. We know that this is your homework. We know that you stole a car.
And the fucking money.
And the fucking money. And we know that this is your homework.
We're gonna cut your dick off, Larry.
You're killing your father, Larry.
Pacified. Call me anytime. just come to me. Come on, the papa. Say, come to me. Come and say, a papa.
I think knives are a good idea. Big, fuck-off shiny ones. Ones that look like they could skin a crocodile. Knives are good, because they don't make any noise. And the less noise they make, the more likely we are to use them. Shit them right up. Makes it look like we're serious. Guns for show, knives for a pro.
Constitution of the United States to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God.
Ain't no thing.
Would you describe, in your own words, what happened that night?
Check it, Bleed. Bro was on. Didn't trip, but the folks was freaking, man. Hey, and the pilots were laid to the bone, home. Some blood hammering out and jam, Jim. Shit. Tighten that bad sucker side of the runway like a mother. Shit.
jungle palace in 49. Champs-Élysées, Saint-Michel and old Beaujolais wine. I recall that you were mine in those Parisian days. Looking back at the photographs, those summer days spent outside corner cash. Ooh, I could write you paragraphs about
yeah, you can milk anything with nipples.
I have nipples, Greg. Could you milk me?
Find them.
Oh, Jesus.
One ring to bring them all.
And in the darkness bind them.
Yes, Sue! How many times?
Well, three for fellowship, two for towers, four for return.
Five for return.
Dude. All right, look. There's only one return, okay? And it ain't of the king, it's of the Jedi.
Oh, Star Wars geek.
Oh, I'm the geek? Look at you two whipping out your preciouses.
You'll have to excuse him. He's not down with the trilogy.
Oh, what the fuck happened to this world? There's only one trilogy, you fucking morons.
You know what? Maybe we should start calling your friend Padme, because he loves Mannequin Skywalker so much.
The one. Parley. Parley.
Parley. Down to the depths, whatever mutton they thought of parley. That would be the French.
What is the condition of Sergeant Kruger? Yes, I see. Well, let me know if there's any change in his condition. He's dead.
I was taught to never tell.
Paul Herzog, April Fool's Day, Joan Jett, Little Liar, Deep Purple, Fools, Led Zeppelin, In the Evening, Live from Nebworth, The Who, The Real Me, Gary Moore, Parisian Walkways, The Rolling Stones, Flip the Switch, Bob Seger, Come to Papa, Bruce Springsteen, 10th Avenue, Freezing Out, Rainbow, Kill the King, and we start the sandwich off this week with Black Sabbath and Neon Knights. Don't forget to find us on Facebook, N3 Radio, no excuses, no apologies, no regrets, at Spreaker.com/user/N3Radio, iHeartRadio.com, and on YouTube under the channel N3 Radio. All right, let's get back into the music. This is Pink Floyd, Sausage Full of Secrets. Keep it tuned right here to N3 Radio because you're in the sandwich with Cold Turkey.
the more of the funny show, the little puppets hitting each other. That's what I like. Little things hitting each other.
Specifically what those changes might be?
Well, for one thing, he wanted to change...
The drapes.
The drapes.
The drapes. He wanted to change the drapes in the psychotic game room.
That was the extent of the big change, the drapes?
Oh, yes. Dr. Ashley felt that color has a great deal to do with the well-being of the emotionally disturbed.
Thank you.
Yeah, I don't give a damn.
This one's called Bad Boy Boogie.
Thank you.
Italian?
No.
Yes. Yeah, no.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. I love Italian. And so do you.
Yes.
Cannot judge a race. Any man who judges by the group is a peewit. You take men one at a time.
Standing at the crossroads, trying to read the signs, to tell me which way I should go to find the answer. And all the time I know, plant your love and let it. much for you to do. Only asking you will get what you're needing. The rest is up to you. Plant your love and let it grow.
Nothing. Why you call me here?
I made you a shirt, man.
Oh, wow. How thoughtful. You know what? I made you a shirt, too. Well, see, without the R part.
Get it? I made you a shirt.
Come get it before it sinks. Had a lot of meat last night.
Yo, go crazy.
Thank you. horseman held the bow. And when the lamb opened the second seal, I saw.
The horse is red. The third one is a green.
That was Aphrodite's Child with The Four Horsemen, Vangelis, Spiral, Eric Clapton, Let It Grow, J.J. Cale, Lies, AC/DC, Bad Boy Boogie from Plug Me In, Simon and Garfunkel, April Come She Will, Yngwie Malmsteen, Prelude to April and Toccata, Blue Oyster Cult, I'm on the Lam, But I Ain't No Sheep, and we started the sandwich off this week with Pink Floyd and A Saucer Full of Secrets. I'm Cold Turkey, you were in the sandwich. We'll be back same bat station, same bat time. I am out of here. Take care and be good.
That's it, man. Game over, man. It's game over.
Hey, dude, don't go away, man. Come on, this affects all of us, man. Our basic freedoms.
Turn it off. Turn it off.
Bye bye, boys.
Have fun storming the castle.
Think it'll work?
It would take a miracle.
Bye bye.
Turn it off. We're leaving.
That's pretty bad out there.
Oh, no, you can't stay.
Thanks for coming by, though.
You can't stay.
Turn it off.
N3 Radio is a nonprofit teaching platform for non-professionals. Copyright disclaimer under Section 107 of the Copyright Act of 1976. Allowance is made for fair use for purposes such as criticism, comment, news reporting, teaching, scholarship, and research. Fair use is a use permitted by copyright statute that might otherwise be infringing. Nonprofit, educational, professional use tips the balance in favor of fair use. We'll turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com for the best in...
What do they have?
Hey, how do you like reading a book? You know, an actual book. We'll turn to Perky's Paperback Stock. Perky Paperback. How do you like sitting back and reading an actual book? You know, feeling the... It's getting a little awkward with the whole feeling with the thumb and the finger, you know? Still like the feeling of turning a page with your... Why don't you turn to Perky's Paperback Stock? It's just not working. It isn't. It really isn't. Stop. Read a book. No, that doesn't work, does it? You know, when you could actually turn the pages with and feel the
I hate this. I hate this so much. I've done so many takes. I hate this.
Old sci-fi, mystery, western, and other specialty paperback books. And you can find all of them once again at paper... I did it again. At PerkysPaperbacks.com to find the old stuff that nobody reads anymore. That's stupid. Wow, let me try again. Hey, do you like sitting back and reading an old paperback book? Well, turn to PerkysPaperbacks.com for the old sci-fi, mystery, western, and other specialty paperback books at PerkysPaperbacks.com, a special sponsor of N3 Radio and at N3Radio.com.
Yes! Are we clear? We're good? Yes!
Yeah, it only took less than 20. Less than 20 takes is always good.
N3 Radio in the mix.